since it's private property, you can't really go in there. But as you guys see, there's no second alarm. See all that smoke?
That's a